Pay attention now and look at that. After this tutorial, you will be able to create this text animation, save it as a template, and drag it to your timeline whenever you need. I've seen this text effect many times on Twitter, but unfortunately created only by Premiere Pro users. A few people showed how to make word-by-word animation in DaVinci, for example Ryan Osborne or Jake Weep. Recently, I found this channel where the guy showed how to make it by using manual curve, but it is not efficient at all. In this way, you have to create this animation every time. I found an efficient way where you can make it just once and save it as a template, which is pretty cool. And I'm so excited to share that with you. So let's go to DaVinci and let's get it done. Okay guys, here we are in DaVinci Resolve. Let's open effects, go to titles and grab text plus effect here, open inspector. And let's type in word by word addictive frames. I would like to change font for Montserrat. That's my favorite one. And I'm going to change to extra bold italic. And I'm going to click this icon and then we're going to fusion page. Okay, here we are. I'm going to close this effect. Now I'm going to click the right mouse button here to find the follower. I'm going to modifier. And I would like to change delay to 1. Make sure delay type is between each character. Let's go to transform. Let's change transform to words. And we're going to frame number 3. Go to size, animate X and Y position. Go back to frame number 0. Get X to 0, Y to 0 as well. And now you've got word by word like this, but we don't want this. I want to open spline editor, select the points, make them bigger, select the points and click this curve step in. Okay, and look at this. Now we've got this animation word by word. It's pretty cool, it's nice, you could leave it. I could leave it, but I went further with this. Okay, so let's close the spline editor and we stay in modifier follower number 1, go to this tab, text, click right mouse button, click follower again. Okay, let's change delay to 1. Let's leave it between each character. We go into transform. Let's change transform to words. Let's go to frame number 10, animate offset, and you have path, but anyway you need to come back to follower 2 and go to frame number 0 and type in Y offset, select all numbers, minus 0.015, enter, and now we've got this animation. Okay, but I would like to smooth it out. Let's go to spline editor, uncheck word size Y and word size X. Make it bigger, okay, select all points, hit F, hit T, go to is in 100, and you've got this beautiful word by word animation. And now I want to close spline editor and I'm going to show you how to save this template. So make sure the template is selected, okay, click on template and click right mouse button, settings, save as, and go to your desktop. Name this template word by word addictive frames. I'm gonna name it like that. You can name it as you want, I'm joking. Save it on desktop. And now go to effects in Fusion, open template, open edit, click on titles, show folder, right click, click right mouse button and you will have show folder option. Go there. I have my folders here. I'm going to create folder 2 tutorials and I'm going to open desktop and then this word by word template, I'm going to drag this folder. So move here. You can close folders, you can close DaVinci for now. We need to restart DaVinci. Okay, here we're back in DaVinci. Let's go to edit page and let's make space. Okay, we've got this effect which we've done already. Okay, so I'm going to close inspector tab. And go guys to titles. Okay, and as you can see, I've got folder tutorials here and I've got word by word addictive frames. Drag it on your timeline. And guys, whatever project you have, you can drag it and you can use it multiple times whenever you need. And I would like to show you a few adjustment things in Fusion, how you can adjust change the length of this text, how you can change timing on this text, depends on length of the text. So let's click this icon, let's go to Fusion, and let's say you will have two lines like that. So let's type in world is beautiful, okay? And let's say you would like to finish on frame 40. So you need to go to modifier, and follower number one is responsible just for size of the words. So you need to go to delay, and okay, it's finished like here. So if you want to have it longer, you need to adjust. Okay, it's like that. And you need to go to follower number two, which is responsible for offsetting transform, and you need to adjust it as well. Okay, normally it's finished like here on frame number 24. You need to go to frame 40 and adjust it. But it's not a big deal in my opinion. It's not a lot of to do. It's just a few clicks to adjust your effect to your project, to your needs. And one more thing on this tutorial, in this guide I showed you before, as you can see, every word appear nicely in opacity. In my effects, the word by word just appear from nowhere, okay? And there is no opacity. It's not the same, but it's still very good because you can save it as a template and use it multiple times. You don't have to go to manual curves and make it each time you need this effect. I could make it if I have transform here. So let's go to follower number one. If opacity option would be in transform tab, then I will be able to do the same thing, but it's not yet in DaVinci Resolve. Hopefully that's gonna happen in the future. So I would like to just show you for example how it would look like with opacity if I change it in shading. So let's go to frame number 10, animate opacity, go to frame number one, and change opacity to value to zero. And now if you look closely, every word opacity is just goes from left to right, which is not what I like. If you like it, you can leave it like that. I don't like it, so I just click off this opacity. If you enjoyed this video, consider like and subscribe for more content, and please let me know in the comment section below what would you like me to make in the next video. And for now, if you would like to learn more about animation in Fusion, watch this video next. See you there.